everybody. My name is Emily Mullen, and I'm the director of this concert. And I am super excited to welcome you to a concert against cancer in conjunction with the Awareness Garden to raise money and to benefit their cause for supporting local cancer research and as well as funding their garden to bring awareness to these diseases and all of the types of them. So we are incredibly excited to have you with us today. And if you would like to donate to the Awareness Garden, there are QR codes posted around the auditorium where you can scan it with your phone and it will take you to a website I've made. The website contains the concert program as well as the link to donate, as well as special instructions with how to donate. If you are inclined to donate to us today, we ask that you put Melodie Mullen as the name of the honoree, and in the special acknowledgments, please put Concert Against Cancer. And if you are at home watching, there should be a QR code on the screen or a link in the description box where you can go see this website and you can donate and view our concert program. The concert program contains all of the students we have performing today and the local talent, as well as other information about the Awareness Garden and just everything you need to know about the concert. So without further ado, the first group we have today is the EC Glass Viola Duet featuring Axel Lawrence and me, Emily Mullen. Thank you.
Thank you.
Next up, we will have the EC Blast Viola Trio, featuring Mr. Carlo, me, Axel, as well as Maddie, Kayla, and Chase. So they will get set up, and we will move on to the next group. Trio featuring some other people as well. Next up, we have the EC Glass String Quartet. They will be playing a few pieces for us. This has Biz, Honoree, Eric, and Mr. Carlo. So please welcome them. wonderful AC Bass String Quartet. And next up, I am very excited to announce that we have a string director violin duo. Mr. Stalkup and Mr. Carlo will be performing a couple pieces right after we finish the set change. class groups we have with us today. I also want to take a second to address, I don't think our QR code is working right now. Not entirely sure if it's the QR code or the website. So if you could please go straight to the Awareness Garden website and go to the donation tab on their website. Same instructions as earlier, please put the name of the honoree as Melodie Mullen, and the special acknowledgments, please put Concert for Cancer. So before I introduce our last group, who I'm super excited for you all to meet, I wanted to just take a second and give a few thank yous and just kind of explain the concert. As some of you may know, earlier this school year, my mom was diagnosed with cancer. She's actually here in the audience today. Hi, Mom. I love you. So she has just been so amazing and so positive, and she's doing so well. She started radiation this week, and I'm really excited to continue watching her journey, and I'm so thankful she's here. I also wanted to give a few thank yous to the people who have made this possible. A very, very big thank you to the Awareness Garden Board, who has been so lovely to work with and has helped me make this possible. Thank you for Heritage for letting us use their space. Thank you to the EC Glass Video Media class, who is doing all of the live stream and tech stuff for me. I love you guys, thank you. I also wanted to thank their director, Ms. Erin Foreman. I also would like to thank all of the students who have helped put this together for concert groups, anybody who has shared the post, and then three directors in particular I really, really want to thank are Ms. Kaden Ferguson, the tech director here at Heritage, Ms. Gina DiCarlo, the EC Glass director over at EC Glass Orchestra director, sorry. She's been helping out today and throughout this whole process, and Mr. Scott Saltcup, of course, as you all have seen. So without further ado, thank you all so, so much, and I'd like to introduce Ivy Creek Tradition, a local bluegrass group. Thank you.
So we are Ivy Creek Tradition. First song we're gonna do, Jackson on the fiddle. One dude called Salt Creek. Yep.
Salt Creek.
Jackson over here to sing one of my. You want to come over and use this one, Jackson? You can stay there. He's got this. We're going to do one called a Little White Shirt.
To our concert against cancer today. We did find the issue at the website. Of course, it was the Google sharing settings. I love that. But now that we have the issue found, it will be resolved and it will be posted in the link of the YouTube video after the stream has ended. All links to the program, the website, and to donate to the Awareness Garden will be in the description and will be shared later as well. So thank you all so much once again for coming. I really appreciate all your support. And once again, if you would like to donate to the Awareness Garden, we ask that in the space where you put the name of the honoree, please put Melodie Mullen. And for the acknowledgments, please put Concert Against Cancer. And that concludes the Awareness Garden and EC Glass Orchestra's Concert Against Cancer. There we go. So thank you all so much for attending, and I'm so happy you could make it.